say so. Some of us just like to read.